Do you think Conor McGregor is overhyped, or is he really good?
No, he's really good.
He's good. He's legit.
He's really good. Yeah, I mean, he's in a great position for things to work out for him. The whole Ireland and the hype train—they got a really good vibe, I think, for MMA. It's not like the guy gets out there and doesn't talk. The guy opens his mouth. So
he's Marco. How about Khabib?
He stands there like he's gonna, like, for real. I never got in his way. He's a little guy.
What about Khabib?
I know about Khabib. We're from that. I know people that trained with him before. Sorry, like,
you knew about him.
Yeah, I know all about him. He hears. I hear more about him than he hears about me, I'm sure.
So right now, I have your brother as the pound-for-pound king of the UFC. How do you feel? Is he the best fighter they have on the roster of all divisions?
Yeah.
Who's number two?
I'm on the roster.
You're on the roster? I want to see you fight. What would it take to get you fighting?
That's the thing. Why is everybody pointing the finger at me?
No. Not you. I'm not pointing a finger. I'm just saying, like, everybody wants to see you fight.
There's nobody to fight right now.
It has to be the right fight.
Yeah, I don't step out of line. You know there's more money to fight me than any
of the course.
Other guys.
It would sell.
Same with my brother, but, you know, it's just kind of a hard time right now for...
Can I say what's crazy, Nick?
Find the right guy to get the job done.
You would do good in MMA or boxing.
I'd love to see you do a boxing match and make a bunch of money. That'd be cool.
Yeah, I don't care.
Yo, tell him what
that sounds good, right?
Oscar said.
Oscar said he wants to talk to you. He wants to sign you.
No. I talked to him. He's got my number. He knows.
That'd be huge. Yeah, you and Canelo.
I told him about it.
And what did he say?
He said, when I fight.
You want to know as a pro boxer. People don't know that.
Yeah.
Undefeated. It's not going to be Khabib Mayweather. No, I'm not joking. I'm being honest. He never boxed before.
Oh, no, you used to spar with Andy Woods, huh?
No.
You used to fight?
Never heard of him.
They made a list of the top best fighters in history, and Andre Ward's like number 40.
In history.
Yeah, okay. Statistically, BoxRec did it. They had Mayweather 1, Pacquiao 2.
Yeah, it's got people, you know what I mean? There's all these stipulations. You're like, well, at what time? Like,
how did they calculate it, you know?
Yeah.
They had Oscar number 9, Bihop number 6. 3 was Monzon, 4 was Ali. But then you didn't have Mike Tyson on the list. Or you didn't have, who did they have?
Hicks and Gracie and Hoist Gracie were the best fighters ever.
This is a boxing list.
Like, yeah. But if they made an MMA list, that's what he's saying. He's like, this time, but they're going to pick some. If they made a current MMA list.
What about Muhammad Ali?
He was on this list of BoxRec, he was number 4.
Oh, yeah?
But he. And
Sugar Ray Robinson?
He was way down the list.
Sugar Ray Robinson?
Yeah, I'll tell you. Hold on. Roberto Duran was like number 15. And James Toney, who's won divisions from 160 to heavyweight, was number 25.
What?
So their list is all fucked up. That list is fucked up.
And fucking good.
He was great. And you know who wasn't in the top 25? Was Tommy Hearns.
What?
So I don't know how they... I mean, I don't know how they calculate it.
Who's that Prince guy that was real fast?
Prince Nassim Hamed.
Tell me about when he's been firing his crew. I thought I'd give him a secret from it. Listen. I was like, grab that motherfucker before he grabs you. I said, hit him and grab him because he's going to take you down anyways. I said, shove his ass on the bench. You're barely, you know, step on his foot. I was telling him, like, just kill time. Man, when you see the right time, put some punches in.
Yeah, but it's hard.
What I was telling him, I was like, he's going to go out there
yep.
and grab you and take you down.
And that's what he did.
I'm like, well, yeah.
Captain America.
Hold him. I know. But I was actually thinking of really actually do that. He's like, what are you talking about? He's like, no, man, fuck this. It's going to be right up the middle. I'm like, bro, he's going to just take me down.
Do you
grab the fucker, put him on the wall, throw him off, step on his foot for a while. I'm like, look, it's going to get real ugly in there.
Do you have game plans when you fight, or is it spontaneous? Do you just adjust?
I usually comes to me. Yeah.
Make sure to follow Nick Diaz. Nick Diaz 209. Nick Diaz 209. Make sure to follow him. Stay tuned. Facebook.com/ripboarding.